Welcome back, everybody. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. It's the Hockey Ultimate Team Showdown here this evening, and the puck is set to drop. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Senators take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Quick feed to Besser, and that's blocked. Grabbed along the boards by Matthews. Here's a chance in front. Puck grabbed by Oshie. Quick shot, and it comes up with the save. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. From the right side, they gain the zone. Here he is in front. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that pass to one-time it past the goalie.
Colorado's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
The Senators get a hold of it. They've got numbers. Slides it across, and they can't connect. The Senators have it in the offensive zone. From the opposite point. Denies him with a save. Feeds the puck across to Messier. Sends a pass over. Scores! Mika's the finish and puts it in.
Bang, bang play. The goalie's got no chance. When you're in that close and you get the chance to one-time it, you're likely going to score unless you hit the goalie.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Colorado's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck scooped up by Girard.
By number 93.
And now he moves it to Gensel.
Assisted by number 59. And by number 11.
Nice zone entry on the left side. And now he tries to get it across to Besser. Passes it to Gensel. Moves right to the middle, and he scores! What a shot!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Here's an odd man rush to his teammate. He scores! Well, a little puck left for the play. Colorado's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. Gretzky's won the draw. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Moves it to Fisher. Breakaway.
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up, and he finishes his breakaway beautifully.
Time of the goal, 8 minutes, 34 seconds.
Gretzky's won it. Moves it quickly over to Pronger. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone.
And by number 14,
the Senators gain possession in their own end. And that one stopped. And they fail to go take to take. to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! More than half the frame has been played here. The Avs are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by four. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Wrist shot from the slot, puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
22 seconds.
Centering pass in front, nothing doing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Oh, and down he goes on the ice. Oh,
he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none.
Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
The setters will glide into the dot. And with the two setters tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And now it's over to Girard. What a steal in his own end. Ripson makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Oh, how did he keep that one out? What a save.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
All alone. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Here's a short pass to Lemieux. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, what a stop. He scores. Talk about capitalizing there.
They looked like they were more aggressive knowing that they were going to get a power play. You can take a chance. There's no risk of giving up anything against.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Gensel. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Quick pass to Chelios. And the shot dies in the traffic jam.
There's the whistle as the puck heads out of play.
Here in the late goings of the period, the Senators have a deep hole to dig themselves out of, trailing by three. Fisher's won the draw. Grips it and rips it! And a great save!
Roy's job is not just to stop the puck, but get it out of danger. He does that here.
Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. The Senators gain control of the puck against the wall. Turns it aside! The Senators continue to trail despite multiple scoring opportunities here in the late stages of this first period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Turns it away on the slap shot! Well, this has been a thrashing through the first 20 minutes as it finally comes to an end. Teams head to the respective rooms. Two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Colorado's game plan has been executed almost to perfection. They've had the puck the whole time, and they have a pretty comfortable lead.
Right up front, whiffs on that, and they can't convert on the play. Hangs onto the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Shabbat's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Just wide.
There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. The Senators will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
Key for any team on the power play is to get control of the puck first. So we'll look at the faceoff, and this power play at the very least has to generate a little momentum. It's their first crack at it tonight.
2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Girard's got it through the neutral zone. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Can't connect. Takes the feed. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Sends it across. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. That pass doesn't go. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
And we've got a 2-on-1. That pass goes a little sideways. Here he comes. In on a breakaway. He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
He must have seen a sliver of room there. He doesn't waste any time. He snaps that past the goalie and capitalizes on the breakaway.
The Senators have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time, James. They're down two. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
Colorado's won the draw in the neutral zone. Goes right to the crease, and that's picked off in front. Moves it up. Here's a chance. He scores! That's three in a row!
This is turning into an onslaught. There seems to be no way to slow them down. Manny laid a beauty of a pass across there. Enough air to clear the sticks, and it lands perfectly on the shooter's stick.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Senators make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Puck picked up by Tkachuk. And now he angles it across to Nylander. The Avs look to start the transition game. And he slides it quickly to Ovechkin. They've got the defense outnumbered. Here's the pass. The Senators get a hold of the puck along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Nylander. Moves inside! Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight!
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
The Senators have had a lot of things go their way tonight, except for the score in which they trail here in the second. Fisher's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. No one home on that play. Grabs the puck at center. Pass across to Chelios. From the left side, takes it at center. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. The Senators scoop it up along the boards. Colorado's got the puck now. Levels them with the hit. Couldn't find the intended target. Taken along the wall by McDavid. The Senators gain possession along the wall. Takes a hit, but still hangs on to the puck. Trying to get it out of danger. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Makes the save. Quick feed to Gretzky. Colorado's across the blue line. On the doorstep, he scores! She's of NHL 94, baby!
The good thing he one-times this puck, the goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Avalanche have now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. How did they get to this point, Ray?
I believe by not letting their foot off the gas. They had the one-goal lead. You come out into the second period, you cannot back off, and they've done a good job.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it to Oshie. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. The Avalanche have to serve two for tripping.
I always found this a frustrating penalty to take. There's really no aggression to it. You're trying to steal the puck, but you end up clipping the guy down.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Dismiss that chance.
Roy's able to breathe a little bit there. He's had a difficult night tonight, but they've still got a nice lead in spite of his play.
The Senators have had a lot of good looks offensively, but they still trail in the second. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
Now, whatever you got to do, I guess. Man, those guys are lucky the masks are as good as they are now.
Moves it quickly over to Girard. The Senators have it against the wall. And now he moves it to Dadanov. And that one's picked off. He got all of that one. Couldn't complete the play. Slides the puck over. Slides it across. Stopped by the goaltender. Back to the blue line. Big save by the goaltender once again. No, he scores. He thought he had it, but it must have gone off him. It's in the net, and that's a goal. The Senators seem to have new life here as they get back to center.
Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
Scored on the power play by number 76.
Right out front! Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Colorado's got possession at center. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Finds nothing but air on that shot. The Senators gain control of the puck against the wall. Tosses it on to Buchnevich. And now he tries to get it across to Van Riemsdyk. The Senators have it from their own end. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Penalty coming up. The Avalanche have been called for tripping on the play.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. You know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Power play unit going back to work.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Picked up along the wall by Matthews. They score! Short-handed!
I never got many of these, I'll tell you that, James. What a boost if you could get one.
Doubled it up here in the second period.
Like the way that they played this last little bit of hockey, they pushed the pace again. Now they're within a few minutes of having a good intermission.
Fails to find the open man. The Senators have played the puck from behind the net. Strong defensive effort. The Senators get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Feeds it to Fisher. Colorado's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. Taken by Werenski. Centering pass, and that's broken up. He might have a step here. The Senators certainly didn't get the scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway, he makes no mistake. I'm not sure if there was any communication on that play at all. Both defensemen end up so far out of position, the slot is wide open, and the shot beats the goalie.
The Senators have narrowed the gap here late in this second period, so momentum for them now.
Now they want to close this period off well, get themselves into the third with a chance to get back into it.
Number 23, Marco Rossi.
Assisted. Let's it go from the slot, and that goes wide.
Number 12, Mike Fisher. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 47 seconds.
The Senators seem almost a little frustrated out there as we near the end of the second period. They've had plenty of chances, just cannot convert. still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end. Just around the corner, Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a score fest thus far. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Senators have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. Lemieux won the draw here in the open ice. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Grabs the puck in the corner. The Senators have it behind the cage. Quick pass to Lemieux. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Wins a one-timer. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. Here comes the call. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets a stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
Well, the power play's been confident, hasn't it? Move the puck, shoot the puck, and they've scored several times here as they get another chance.
Drills them! Looking to make something happen along the boards. Can't connect. Colorado's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Senators take possession in the defensive end. Quick feed to Lemieux. Nothing doing on that. Petrangelo's taking it from his own end. And that pass goes awry. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Overshot it.
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw with the stop.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
The Senators' power play is over, and they still trail by a goal.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by.
Brings the iron! Denies that opportunity. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Look out, a two-on-one! The Avs gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Messier. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin. Almost lost the puck. Scores! What a shot!
The goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
Colorado's extended their lead here in the first half of this third period.
They'd like to have the puck a little bit more, be a little bit more dangerous around the net, but they've sure been efficient. The chances they've had, they haven't missed much.
Into the corner now. Trying to shake the defender. Play! He scores! It's in! And that's three, Ray!
I think he's the most surprised guy in the building. Look at the way Two goals in right around 90 seconds.
I think we can officially call this one a rout now.
Yeah, this is a steamroll. This is over.
Colorado's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
It's a two-on-one. Sends it over. Poked away. Fires it on net. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Also, it gets progressively better for them, but they need another one. They got to throw a quick back-to-back goal up here.
The Senators still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Scored by number 40. Puck grabbed by Vucinovic. Takes a shot and that goes off a player in front. The Senators take it along the wall. Strong defensive effort. Colorado's playing it through the neutral zone. Centering pass! And they can't connect! The Senators work it through center. Moves around along the half wall. Shot! Big time stop there. Picked up along the boards by Van Riemsdyk. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. He's got a step to his teammate.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Nice defensive robbery on that. Way too much congestion blocks that. Made the stop on the play. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Colorado's got a hold of it along the wall. The Senators take over on possession. Oshie's gonna play it against the half wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. He scores!
You're down by a couple. You want to give yourself the opportunity for a tying goal. They've done that with this one here.
The Senators are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Moves it quickly over to Messier.
Assisted by number 77.
The Senators have it behind the net. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Here's a short pass to Pronger. Can't find his man. And now it's over to Gensel. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone.
The Senators.
He scores! New game!
They showed no frustration as they tried to claw their way back in. One shot, one rebound, whatever it is. Now they're tied.
The Senators have essentially said to everybody, buckle up as they have evened things up.
You get into the last 5 minutes, it becomes a crapshoot in a tie game.
Excellent stick work on the play. Moves the puck. Gives it right back. Moved out in front, and we got a leader as he tucks it into the net.
These teams are jammed together. That goal might open it up.
The Senators come up with a big goal here in the third.
There's a difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead, too.
Picks off the pass. Gains the zone through the middle. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Solid check to slow him down. The Senators have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Vucinovic. The Avs take it across the blue line and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here's a blast! Denies him on the play! Feeds the puck up to Besser. Puts one on net, and that one's turned away. Quick pass across to Shabbat. On the doorstep, tip shot! Misses on the redirect.
That might be their best chance to level the score. A great opportunity goes awry.
A game of inches. And he scores!
I'm loving the way they attacked on this rush here, James. Once they realized they had the extra man, they moved the puck quickly and the defenders just can't keep up.
The Senators have been the busier team in the shot department and they lead it late in this third period. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway.
Brock Besser, assisted.
Slides the puck over to Ovechkin.
And by number 8, Alexander.
And we are all over with this one tonight. We'll send it back between the benches to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro. How'd you see it?
This was the right team won here, James. I mean, there's a way to look at the game and say, yes, the game was close, but really, the losing team was hanging on by their fingernails for the most part.